Here we're going to show you how to use shine to detail a look. And we're going to start by using it through the bangs, just where the light would pick up off that little curve in the front, and spraying it right across. Here you can see Bronwyn just using the flat of her hand just to take that little bit of excess shine off. Perfect. And then coming to the baseline, again, where the light would reflect off that curve, and just one sweep right across.